welcomeswordonhammer.com, 405th.com. Let's see if they can hear. And I'm going to do a little time lapse for you all on some things I'm working on, doing onto the helmet. Right now, I'm putting tape on to create a template. Putting a tape on the area that I want to make a copy of. Then I'll peel that entire tape piece off, put it on paper, cut it out in paper, put it back on, make sure the paper works out pretty good. And then I'll put it onto the foam and make it out of the foam. So there, I'm doing that right now. This detail here was already done. I started putting all the foamy in behind the back areas that have been recessed to give it a smooth, clean back appearance. I'm about to put the mesh up in front here. After I build these, then I'll focus on this. I'm using standard little foam here for the recesses. I used a thicker foam to create this side recess here. And I'm gonna have my music playing for a little bit while I work. It's my relaxing music, my thought process music.